your hands up.
What?
Hey, DM. Put your hands up. Sign your come beats. On. Put your hands up.
What?
Come on. Broadband.
Put your hands up.
Come on. Hit it.
Okay.
Put your hands up.
What?
Hey, got on. Put your hands up.
Broadband. I made it quite clear. We must change our attitude.
Medamedome. Ghana, Ghana, Ghana. Ghana, 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 Ghana. Medamedome. Ghana, Ghana, Ghana. Ghana, 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 Ghana. Medamedome.
Hello, people. It's yours truly, DIY, back in your faces. Welcome to yet another exciting recording right here on Hit TV. Now, right behind me is the International Conference Center in Accra, Ghana. You already know where we are, right? Yes, we are in Accra, Ghana for the Ghana Music Awards. And this is where it's all going down tonight. Lots of Ghanaian artists have been represented and nominated in various categories. And of course, we also have nominees from Nigeria. Iyanya has been nominated. Ice Prince has been nominated. And it promises to be a fantastic night from what I can see. That's where you're going to have the red carpet. So you just come along, but just so you know, Hip TV is in Accra, Ghana again, and it promises to be very exciting. I'll be back, don't go anywhere. As you can see, it lids all the way in. It's a red carpet with red balloons, and it's all red. I love the red effect. That's my favorite color, by the way. And I ran into a friend of mine who wants to say something to Hip TV and all of your friends in Nigeria. How are you?
I'm doing good.
What's your name?
I'm James Kisward.
Okay, so today it's all about the Ghana Music Awards. What do you want to say about it?
Yeah, I want to say this is a very great event. Yeah, so far, it's a Vodafone Ghana Music Award 2013 and more. And I'm looking forward to see all the best musicians in the world I want to see.
Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
All right. So we're going inside now to see. I hear that some artists are doing sound check. And of course, you know how it is when you have an awards. Lots of work. Keep locked to Hit TV. I'll be back. So this is a brief intro. Now everything looks very sane and calm. But trust me, when the stars start trooping in, you're going to see all of the cameras. You can see the tripod has been mounted already. So we're making our way in. This is actually my first time at the International Conference Center, so I don't know what it feels like, but from what I've heard so far, I hear it's really massive and huge. And there's only one way to find out, and that's by me coming in and showing you all what it feels like.
Ghana, 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 Ghana.
So we are inside, and this is where the action is going to be going down tonight. As you can already hear, there's music, there's sound check going on. Everyone's kind of busy right now. We'll go back, get ready for the red carpet, and get ready for the action of the night. It's Hip TV, and we are in Accra, Ghana. Keep a look, don't go anywhere.
To you. A-S-E-L. Thank you.
Ghana, 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 Ghana.